Why do school buses have flashing lights? One of the most dangerous times for our children is after they've just got off a bus. The flashing lights alert motorists to take special care because children are getting on or off the bus and trying to cross the road. When the lights are flashing, the speed limit automatically drops to 40 kilometres, no matter what direction you are travelling. It's worth it, for our kids' sake.
This Road Safety Moment is brought to you by the Road Safety Advisory Council.